Last week, we uncovered taxpayers paid for luxury hotel stays charged by the Kern High School District. We dig deeper. Now we have more itemized receipts.
We'll show you exactly how your tax dollars are being used and let you decide if the spending is justified.
Tonight on Eyewitness News at 5 on KBAK CBS 29.